just wanted to do a quick video for you, mate. It's in our storage shed at the moment, so it's a little bit hard to get to, but I'll do my best. It definitely represents the amount of kilometers it's got. As you can see down the sides, it's a very good car. Obviously the number plate, GDR R-Spec, if that's what it is. That's pretty good. It doesn't look like there's too many marks on it. Show the inside. If you want a more in-depth video, I'm happy to do it for you. It's the rear seat. Kilometers, 17,817. Let me just start it up for you. It's the number 348 by the look of it. We've got all the log books and everything as well, which we can send photos of. Exhaust. Just pop under the bonnet. This is live, so doing our best. Let me know if you wanted any more. Thank you.